Here we have Powers Library, which is a real blessing that's open 5 days a week. It's got some cute little murals. Cute murals. So, got the blue heron. And these were made by children. This art. Oh, I do like the dragonfly. The heron. River otter. And of course, the beautiful black-tailed deer fawn. Mushrooms.